Yeah, you're coming in like gangbusters yourself, so I'm assuming you're on the same setup as you were yesterday when we met. But, as you know, Don, the Apache, it runs a pair of 6146s as the final output tube. And what I had discovered is there was a tube in there. One of the finals was a had the nomenclature of 6293. So there was one 6146 and one tube by the nomenclature of 6293. And this tube looks identical to the 6146.